Okay, so I've got my bubble tube filled with water, 6 feet tall, and I've got a hose hooked up to a check valve with a diffuser in the bottom, and I'm gonna plug it in. Go. You can see even with 72 inches of height, this 5-amp pump fills our tube with bubbles. And even though the diffuser is to one side of the tube, they spread out as they go up.